Hey, we're in the demo room here at Haas to get a sneak peek at a new machine we've been developing. This is the desktop mill. Our engineers designed the desktop mill as a training machine for schools and technical colleges. But we're thinking hobbyists and garage machinists are also going to be interested in what it can do. Since it's a fully functional machine tool, powered by the same CNC control that we use in our full-size machines, it's ideal for teaching and practicing basic programming principles. And in most ways, it operates like a full-size Haas mill. A lot like this VF3YT right behind us here, just on a much smaller scale. The spindle uses an ER11 collet and is rated at 15,000 RPM. And the machine has travels of 8.5 by 7 by 1.5. It's designed to cut plastics and machinable wax and will have different software packages available. And since the desktop mill is compact, portable, and powered from a 115-volt circuit, it's easy to use in spaces that haven't been dedicated to machine shop work. This makes teaching, training, and practicing CNC possible in a wide variety of environments not normally associated with machining, on the desk in your classroom, on the bench in your garage, or even tucked into a cubicle in your workspace. That's why we think this cool little machine will probably find its way into lots of obvious places, and maybe some that aren't so obvious. So stay tuned for its release in the near future, and thanks for watching.